All right, time to get happy with some toys. Kim's joining us in the front lobby. What do you have there, Kim? Happy Up Toys?
That's right, Happy Up Toys, Inc. We have Ms. Shantae Ray and Mr. Rick Harmon here from Happy Up, Inc., and they also brought two guests here. I heard that this is the Vice President of Research and Development here. Introduce us to our executive staff.
This is
here.
Dempsey.
Hey, Dempsey, how are you?
He's five today, so he's ready to play.
This is your birthday? Today's your birthday? Awesome! Happy birthday!
That's what I was going to do.
There you go. All right, he's got, ow, he broke my hand. He's strong.
And Mrs. Rigby, also the VP of R&D.
All right, it's good to meet you, sir. Good to meet you. Let's go ahead and start testing these toys out with our executives here. So what's the first thing we're going to play with?
So we've got Bullseye. And this is, they call it the next generation cornhole. This thing floats on water. These beanbags float on water. And you play it kind of like hacky sack, which is so awesome.
Let me see, I got to come see if I can do this.
It also condenses down so you can put it in a backpack and carry it with you. And the next thing we're going to do is, this is a squishy,
awesome baseball. Oh, I was about to say, what happened to that ball?
It got improved.
Nice.
So it's called stick ball. And it works great.
It also sticks really well on the window.
You can do it. You can do it. You got it. You got it. Just keep reaching.
All right. So next we got Bash Mitten. Oh no. Now he's getting crazy in here. And this is a springy.
This thing is so cool.
Get your racket.
Oh, let's see here. You ready? Ready? Okay.
Get it. Go on.
These are all toys that work really, really well in water and the summertime.
Yeah, in the summertime, right? You can take them with you. It's great to have a couple things in your car. Uh-huh. But when it's 100 degrees outside, there's also so many great board games. And this one's called Flying Kiwis. You flick these, flick these flickers. You're trying to do a tic-tac-toe four in a row.
Oh, there you go. That's how
there you
do
go.
It.
All right.
You just keep going.
And then you can get wild.
And then you end up with these pieces. Yeah. But if it's in the car, you don't lose all the pieces. You just search the car.
Right, that's right. Going. They're contained.
I'm going to cheat and just drop this right in here. All right, what are you gentlemen working on over here?
This is called Plus Plus. And so this is made in Denmark, and these are little pieces that all look like two little plus signs. They work so well. They have they look a little bit like Minecraft, so they've been great for boys and girls and everybody. You can make two-dimensional pictures. You can build up.
Three-dimensional.
They're one of our favorite new things, so also great to take to a restaurant or to have in the car on the road.
And Rick, also, you were showing me these earlier. Can you, gentlemen, show us how to use those?
Our boutique spinners.
Oh,
this
that
one has a nice sheen to it.
I like that.
Super long spinning.
Ooh, see, Mike is very intrigued. He's very, he's focused now.
This one's kind of a two-layer, so not only do the gears roll, but it also does your
spins.
Regular
spin. See, like I feel like I'm concentrating
these
now.
These are great dad spinners.
Which one goes
really
the longest.
Awesome. And then we only have a couple seconds.
Okay,
what's this?
Let's do spike ball.
Spike ball? Okay, how does this work?
This one is a lot like volleyball, but instead of hitting the ball over the net, you have to hit the ball onto the net. Shantae, you ready for the serve?
I'm ready.
Oh, I wasn't ready. Let's go ahead and try that again. Let's keep going. Everybody there, Happy Up Toys. They have a location in Clayton, 8107 Maryland Avenue in Clayton. They also have one at 6654A Edwardsville Crossing in Edwardsville. It's summertime, time to play. And we also have a do touch, do play policy here on the 9 a.m. show.